breaking businessman and rapper Nelly had this to say on social media. Now let's get to it. Hey everyone, welcome to the mix. Yes, thank you guys for tuning in. Like, share, subscribe per usual. Those domestically and internationally, I appreciate your support. For those who are new to my channel, I pre-record most of my videos. So I need for you guys to listen to this video. Yes, listen to this video from beginning to end. That's for everyone. Also smash that notification bell. That way you all will be in tune with all the content I drop on my channel. Hey you guys, interested in donating to the mix, go ahead and smash that thanks. The thanks is right next to the share button. You'll see like, share, and then thanks. Smash that thanks. All donations go towards content enhancement creation. You can also donate via Zelle or Cash App, and that information is in my description section. Thank you in advance. Now let me jump right into the topic. Okay everyone, as you can see what this video is going to be about. Yes, Nelly and Ashanti. Oh my gosh, Nelly posted this to his IG, you guys. I was just like, wow. I noticed too, Miss Jackson has been a little mums, you know, so there's haven't been any major updates to her social media posts, whether it be X, formerly known as Twitter, whether it be IG. Jackson has seemed to have simmered down, but let me go ahead and head on over to IG and share what Nelly posted. Okay everyone, as you can see, I was scrolling through, well actually I had logged on to IG a few days ago and this appeared across my timeline. As you can see, Nelly posted this about 4 days ago. I'm not going to play the music because there's actually music in the background. He's using Dr. Dre, Steel Dre, the instrumental, but this is very telling. When they say a picture will say 1,000 words or a post will say 1,000 words, pun intended, and look what he stated here. So he's very, very happy and ecstatic of the gift he received from his boo, his girlfriend, Ashanti. Look at what he comments in his caption. This how you spin the block. Got that ice blue. Ooh, wait. Oh my goodness. I hope he marries her. Oh my gosh. Look at the vehicle. Oh my goodness. Look at the rims. Look at the tires. Ooh, wait. Nelly is ecstatic. He is ecstatic. He's still posting about this vehicle that his boo thing bought him. You know it's real. This looks good too. Oh my goodness, look at it. Classic. You can tell when a guy is super appreciative and happy about something. Men generally speaking, I don't know ladies, I don't think we get it right all the time. We probably be thinking that we're getting the guy something that they really want, and in essence we don't be. But this is an example of when a woman gets it right. And I'm not saying this in all cases, that all women don't really know their guy, their mate, their husband, whoever, whatever. But this is something that's wow. Yeah, Ashanti got it right. Let's see what they're talking about in the comment section. It's given, she gave from her heart to let you know, and I love you back. You went first, men go first. Men lead and we follow. That's the order. Happy for all of it. Mm. This comment stated, Nelly, please love her hard. She's a Libra and we will give you the world. As long as you stay loyal to us, I'm praying so hard that God's plan with you to prevail. This person said, this is hilarious because he's in on the joke of spinning a block. Right, pun intended, because he did spin a block. Love this color. That was such a beautiful night and a beautiful gift. He's still celebrating. Right, and that was last month, right? What, October? Sheesh. Yeah. Someone posted, I'm not into cars, but this is definitely beautiful. So everybody's showing a love to Ashanti and Nelly. But yeah, and I think he tagged Ashanti. Yeah, let's scroll back up. No, he tagged the I guess the guy who customized the vehicle. I thought he tagged Ashanti, but nevertheless. What else they're saying? She is the one. Christmas proposal or New Year's. I want an invite because I always felt the love, LOL, between you two. Yes. You know what? Christmas is approaching and New Year's. Guys, I hope he do propose. That would be epic. It would be epic. It would just seal the deal, in my opinion. Again, I'm rooting for them. And I'm rooting for Angela and also Yo Gotti as well. So this is our favorite hip hop couple on the mix. You know, yeah, I'm not saying that these people are putting them on pedestals, because I'm quite sure, you know, their life is not picture perfect. But this right here, it just seems, you know, hey, it just seems like the love is there. It's real. It's genuine. And hopefully they take it to the next level. Well, oh, look at Slim Thug fire. Ashanti did that. Ah, these comments. She is the one. Okay. This person said, period. Nelly finally got his car. Wow. Mm. Okay, you guys. So yes, that's what I wanted to share with you all. I was like, Nelly posted this to IG. Like I said, I'm just logged on and all of a sudden that popped up because I do follow him on IG. But that's beautiful. He's still just in awe and just, I can tell he's probably cheesing from ear to ear. He probably get up every day, look at it, go, oh my goodness. With a man, especially if a man is into vehicles or if there's something that he always wanted, a particular type of car. Ashanti did that. She did that. But what are your thoughts, you guys? Do you think he may propose to her? I'm going to run a poll in a community section. Do you believe Nelly will propose to Ashanti either for Christmas or New Year's? I hope he do. I hope he do. Us internet followers, social media, IG, whatever, followers, we need to be right there, invited to the wedding virtually. But yeah, this is happy news, and I love reporting happy news as well as other type of trending news and topics that's it's probably so unpleasant and disturbing, to say the least, in some instances, especially the ones that have been trending lately. Whew, sheesh, all this SA talk just, ugh, it's just, you know, have to get away from that type of content sometimes. But yeah, you guys, like, share, subscribe to the mix. Let me know your thoughts. Do you also believe Yo Gotti would probably propose to Angela? I'm going to run that poll as well. We might have some proposals going on into the new year. And some weddings probably next year or the following year with these couples. And I know, like I said before, people have their issues. No one is perfect. Hey, look at Jay-Z and Beyonce. I mean, hey, look at any other couple, whether they are celebrities or non-celebrities. Life be life, and for everyone, you have your ups and downs and all of that. But what matters the most, in my opinion, is persevering through it, especially if it's not abuse, especially if it's not serial cheating. You know, that's just me, my opinion. That's possibly deal breakers, you know. So, but yeah, you weather that storm. I spent that block, you know, for whatever reason. I still don't know why he and Ashanti broke up many, many moons ago. Initially, they were pretty, in my opinion, I believe, tight-lipped about it. This was even before social media totally kicked off. So, because he hadn't been with her in like about 10 plus years to pass, and it is what it is. But you know, hey, they both spent that block. It looked like the block is blocking. And not in a negative way. Hey, it's beating. Look, ooh. Okay, you guys, let me know your thoughts down in the comment section. Don't forget, stay connected so that you will be in tune with the polls that I run in the community section. I love running polls. So, but like, share, subscribe to the mix, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.